Is on. The clip is back on there. I'm just rebuilding everything back up now. As you can see, the spring is in there. We'll need two people, one to hold the spring against that, like that, and it's got quite a bit of tension on that spring. And the, like I say, it's got quite some tension on that. So two people for this job. If you're strong enough, you can attempt it by yourself. But I'm not strong enough, so. Two people.